Where's your favorite food city in the world? Like, where do you like to travel personally just to go eat?
If you want to know something, the obnoxious chef answer is always to name some far-flung city that no one has been to, you know? I love San Sebastian, Spain as much as the next. I've been lucky enough to live there a lot. You know, Ho Chi Minh City, Hong Kong, Shanghai, Sydney, Johannesburg. I mean, we go on and on with great food cities of the world. At the end of the day, I think New York is the best food city in the world because one of the boroughs in New York is Queens.
Right.
And in Queens, there are 100, well, there is some of the best Asian food in the world is there.
Yeah.
But there are 110 ethnicities represented by populations of 5,000 people or more. And so, most of it is inexpensive. There's not a fine dining restaurant scene per se there the way there is in New York. It's very democratic. I happen to think Queens, New York, pound for pound, may be the best, you know, 20 square miles of eating on the planet.
Have you ever ran into, I know there's Filipino restaurants around New York, but have you ran into any in Queens?
Oh my gosh, there's tons of them. Filipino food, I think, is having its moment, and it's going to keep having its moment. Are you Filipino?
Yeah,
I mean, you look at some of the, you know, Paul Key, Dale Talde, a whole bunch of guys out there who are really doing some incredible things. And at the end of the day, because you have the 500 years of Spanish colonialism, you have flavors and techniques mingled in with some of the great tropical Asian food ingredients.
Have you had the chori burger at Maharlika?
I have not.
So it's chorizo with the burger, and they do it Filipino style with an egg. So
I love it.
Next time you're over there.
I love that. I absolutely love it. Yeah, Filipino food is fantastic. I'm a big sisig and dinner guy. I'm more of a sisig. I make a mean sisig.
Do you?
I really do. I really
That's
do.
Awesome. Yeah. My girlfriend, her first show, I told her, food TV show, I told her to watch your Filipino episode. So that's when you first started.
That was episode number 4 that we ever shot.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think I'm a little better than that now, but it's one of my favorite. I'd like to go back and redo
the Filipino.
My whole first season.
Okay.
You know?
Awesome.
But yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you.